challenges. What energy and madness drives our changes. So if you persist and your status quo, you'll miss the flow. And if you keep looking at yesterday, your future's passing away. There's no reason for higher being, for a religious dogmatic ceiling. Just listen to your heart and your soul. Let them convince you past the control. Yesterday is too far away. Here and now is the time to stay. There's no need for a second chance. Inside, right at first glance. It's time to change it. The only thing that remains are changes.
Changes.